Where's the mining laser? More sample bottles in the box there. Tell me I can't find it now. Ah, man, I can't believe I did that. Can you pick things up? Like, no. Just want to move some stuff around. I mean, there's stuff out there. Unknown. Yeah, I don't see it. Maybe I dropped it at an earlier point. Maybe I can buy some... something like that? There's an unknown over there. There's my ship there. I haven't been up here. Oh. That's a little scary. Maybe I'll find another somewhere. Another one.
I am capable of carrying additional supplies, if necessary.
Not now, you aren't. You're full. A modified Grendel. Okay. It's like, yeah, I don't know what these are. I thought they were like solar panels. Like they aim to adjust to the sun. I swear, I pick up things and I think it's Grendel I'm picking up. Am I picking up you? I'm picking up him. Oh no, he's behind me. Yeah, the solar panel, look at that. Pretty small ones, but I assume in this day and age they don't have to be that big. I mean, they're long, but skinny. Thank you. stuck back there, aren't you? Good. This is just driving me crazy. Did you fall on my mining lasers or something? In here really quickly. Right, I looked in here. Last time I dropped anything. We are out of half and half. Good to know. I don't remember when I dropped them at this point. Did I look in the cooler? I guess I did. Oh, I missed him. Look at that. I didn't take his maelstrom. All this stuff. I'm wondering if I really missed it or if they just got their loot put back. I've seen crazier things happen. Hey, look at all this stuff. Would I really not have looted any of these? And only the enemies. Scientists are more like containers. Look, they got a med pack. The axe is heavy, I'm not getting it. As it is, I'm already grossly overweighted. I think I'm cheating here. I think I'm looting these bodies twice. Only the pirates. Except this scientist has a heart. I took his heart. Crazy, huh? Well, I can't find it. We head back now. Yeah, I don't know what I did with them. I dropped them somewhere. I really should have dropped all but one. So I can fast travel back. Pardon me? You're carrying too much and can't fast travel. Oh, that's stinky. We gotta head back on foot because I am way overweighed. A heart? Oh. I thought it was his actual heart. It was a heart plus. Improves fortitude and pain tolerance. Plus 20% health for two minutes and plus 200 damage resistance for 2 minutes. That's sweet. I could have used that in the battle. Oat clusters. And I'm gonna take another med pack. I have a bunch of them. I'm glad they weigh nothing. It's getting dark out. Oops. Jump back down and then get up there. At least you can quick save while encumbered, can you imagine? Oh, I should have taken that amp thing again.
For a moment, I thought that fall might kill you.
Not even close, buddy. Yeah, I wonder if more monsters come out when it's dark like this. Oops. I guess once the red meter fills up, I die. Oops. Just in case we get attacked. Status. What's my status? Does jumping use it up too? Oh, it does, yep. Jumping uses up the CO2 as well. Or the CO. Oh, yeah, CO2. seems like the way we came, yeah. Come on. Yeah, I know I don't have to kill them. I just feel like it. Get nutrient off of it. I thought it was dead. Yay.
Captain, to reach the lodge, we must jump to the planet Jemison in the Alpha Centauri system, and then land in the city of New Atlantis. Do not worry, this will all become second nature before too long.
Okay. I need somewhere else to store things. I see my health is fine now. What's that? Wait. Oh! I didn't even know this was here. There you go, sit on the toilet. Wait. I need to wait. Got to know where the bathroom is. Oh, Barrett, personal slate too.
Well, hey there, irate pirates. Looks like you finally did it. Boarded my ship, scrapped my bot, ripped those beautiful brown eyes out of my adorably cherubic face.
Not exactly.
And then you discovered the guy you had pegged as a treasure hunter doesn't actually have any treasure.
Nah.
Not anymore. It's true. I may have had a pricey trinket or two when I evaded your sorry asses at Kumazi, but brother had to buy fuel. So you get nothing except my ghost. I am gonna haunt your asses till the end of your days.
Please don't.
Which, for a Crimson Fleet pirate, is about, what, another week?
Hmm. Not the intended recipient. Exposure pack. Pull to release. I don't know if I should just drop some stuff, like, in the ship. I assume it would stay. Cargo hold. There's a cargo hold besides this little thing. What was it? I had a little cubby or something. I don't remember where it was. Unless, oh, captain's locker and cargo hold. So I can put stuff in the cargo hold. Okay. So I have this stuff already. On the ship. Control rod. So I think I should save all this for the resources. That's cool. super cooled magnet. Wait. How much can I fit in the cargo hold? Oops. Miscellaneous stuff. Oh, I didn't look at that. Alien bug paperweight. I'll just put a bunch of trinkets and stuff in there. At some point, I might decorate this place. Glad I found those digi- That was worth going back just for those. Still have a Wade. Crazy. Packs? Basic boost. Are these like jetpacks? There we go. Galvanized deep mining spacesuit. Ooh, epic? I found an epic thing? Blend with the environment while sneaking and not moving. Galvanized. Plus 25 corrosive resistance. Is that a V or a U? That's a V. Well, I should be putting that on then. Your suit is protecting you from environmental damage. Alright, so put the regular deep mining in the...
You have picked up too much matter and become over-encumbered.
Just from that, huh? What did I just pick up? Wait a second. It doesn't count as new. Because it wasn't new. I might have picked up one of those packs. Yeah, packs. I didn't mean to hit that. Pirate raiding pack. Your watch beeps faster as your suit runs out of protection. Well, my mass is 1450 now. Oh, that's the mass of the... Never mind. That's the mass of what we can carry here, I guess. funny though, it puts it by my stuff. My credits, but not my mass. Oh, I have 2 deep mining spaces. I didn't know that. Weapons. Boosted. What's better, boosted maelstrom or modified? Fire rate is worse, it's heavier, but everything else is pretty sweet. Oh, it's got a long barrel and a short scope. I think I like the boosted one. What's weighing me down? What did I pick up? I guess that suit's a lot heavier. Let's see what else. You know, I think I was giving it back to myself. Hold on a second. Just trying to figure out how I can be not overweight. Oh, these books. I forgot about that. It is my mass. Ship parts. I'm still overweight. This is all I have? This is all. The ammo does not have any mass. The amp has almost no mass. Doesn't have mass. has a mass of 7. I want to sell these things. Still. Oh, that does it. That's 90 mass right there, the ship parts I picked up. That must have been what I picked up. Oh yeah. We're fine now. Give me that back then. Give me that back. And that. Oh yeah, just fine. It was the ship parts that I picked up. It happened so quick. I didn't even know. Now I'm gonna mess around with space flight. Upgraded my piloting. That's the scanner. Thrusters. That's the boost. Something. What happened? I pressed the wrong key? I was trying to press F9? What? Did I just get out? Did I just land again? I'm not sure. Oh, it's mouse wheel. Wheel. Okay. In Skyrim, I had it as F9, I think. So, right, if you hold this, you can strafe. Well, if you're going faster, it'll go faster. Hit this. Well, if we get a faster ship, it's gonna look more impressive, but we can actually be able to evade enemy fire and such. Fast ship! Alright. So where are we supposed to be going? Here? inventory. Mission? Grav jump pending. Power up grav drive. How do I do that? I mean, we grav jump here, right? Is it just too far away? We've got this moon. Like, I'm trying to figure out, because I think we can go to all these places and just... get out. Ooh, that's neat. Boarding ships. That would be so much fun. I forget. In Starflight, I don't think you could do that in Starflight. Talking about an old game from 86, I believe, which is a technological marvel of its time. But... how do I power up the grav drive?